سورة الفتح
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم
I seek refuge in Allah from the expelled Satan.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
In the name of Allah, the entirely merciful, the especially merciful.
إِنَّا فَتَحْنَا لَكَ فَتْحًا مُبِينًا
Indeed, we have given you, O Muhammad, a clear conquest.
لِيَغْفِرَ لَكَ اللَّهُ مَا تَقَدَّمَ مِنْ ذَنْبِكَ وَمَا تَأَخَّرَ وَيُتِمَّ نِعْمَتَهُ عَلَيْكَ وَيَهْدِيَكَ صِرَاطًا مُسْتَقِيمًا
That Allah may forgive for you what preceded of your sin, i.e. errors, and what will follow, and complete His favor upon you, and guide you to a straight path.
وَيَنصُرَكَ اللَّهُ نَصْرًا عَزِيزًا
And that Allah may aid you with a mighty victory.
هُوَ الَّذِي أَنزَلَ السَّكِينَةَ فِي قُلُوبِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ لِيَزْدَادُوا إِيمَانًا مَّعَ إِيمَانِهِمْ وَلِلَّهِ جُنُودُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلِيمًا حَكِيمًا
It is He who sent down tranquility into the hearts of the believers, that they would increase in faith along with their present faith. And to Allah belong the soldiers of the heavens and the earth. And ever is Allah knowing and wise.
ليدخل المؤمنين والمؤمنات جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها ويكفر عنهم سيئاتهم وكان ذلك عند الله فوزا عظيما
And that he may admit the believing men and the believing women to gardens beneath which rivers flow, to abide therein eternally, and remove from them their misdeeds. And ever is that, in the sight of Allah, a great attainment.
وَيُعَذِّبَ الْمُنَافِقِينَ وَالْمُنَافِقَاتِ وَالْمُشْرِكِينَ وَالْمُشْرِكَاتِ الظَّانِّينَ بِاللَّهِ ظَنَّ السَّوْءِ عليهم دائرة السوء وغضب الله عليهم ولعنهم وأعد لهم جهنم وساءت مصيرا
And that he may punish the hypocrite men and hypocrite women and the polytheist men and polytheist women those who assume about Allah an assumption of evil nature Upon them is a misfortune of evil nature, and Allah has become angry with them, and has cursed them, and prepared them for hell. And evil it is as a destination.
وَلِلَّهِ جُنُودُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا
And to Allah belong the soldiers of the heavens and the earth. And ever is Allah exalted in might and wise.
إنا أرسلناك شاهدا ومبشرا ونذيرا
Indeed, we have sent you as a witness and a bringer of good tidings and a warner.
لتؤمنوا بالله ورسوله وتعزروه وتوقروه وتسبحوه بكرة وأصيلا
That you people may believe in Allah and His Messenger, and honor Him, and respect Him, i.e. the Prophet, and exalt Him, i.e. Allah, morning and afternoon.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يُبَايِعُونَكَ إِنَّمَا يُبَايِعُونَ اللَّهِ يَدُ اللَّهِ فَوْقَ أَيْدِيهِمْ فَمَنْ نَكَثَ فَإِنَّمَا يَنْكُثُ عَلَى نَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ أَوْفَى بِمَا عَاهَدَ عَلَيْهُ اللَّهَ فَسَيُؤْتِيهِ أَجْرًا عَظِيمًا.
Indeed, those who pledge allegiance to you, O Muhammad, they are actually pledging allegiance to Allah. The hand of Allah is over their hands. So he who breaks his word only breaks it to the detriment of himself. And he who fulfills that which he has promised Allah, he will give him a great reward.
سيقول لك المخلفون من الأعراب شغلتنا أموالنا وأهلنا فاستغفر لنا يقولون بألسنتهم ما ليس في قلوبهم قل فمن يملك لكم من الله شيئا إن أراد بكم ضرا أو أراد بكم نفعا بل كان الله بما تعملون خبيرا.
Those who remained behind of the Bedouins will say to you, our properties and our families occupied us, so ask forgiveness for us. They say with their tongues what is not within their hearts. Say, then who could prevent Allah at all if he intended for you harm or intended for you benefit? Rather, ever is Allah of what you do aware.
بَلْ ظَنَنْتُمْ أَنْ لَنْ يَنْقَلِبَ الرَّسُولُ وَالْمُؤْمِنُونَ إِلَىٰ أَهْلِهِمْ أَبَدًا وَزُيِّنَ ذَلِكَ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ وَزُيِّنَ ذَلِكَ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ وَظَنَنْتُمْ ظَنَّ السَّوْءِ وَكُنْتُمْ قَوْمًا بُورًا.
But you thought that the messenger and the believers would never return to their families, ever. And that was made pleasing in your hearts. And you assumed an assumption of evil, and became a people ruined.
وَمَنْ لَمْ يُؤْمِنْ بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ فَإِنَّا أَعْتَدْنَا لِلْكَافِرِينَ سَعِيرًا.
And whoever has not believed in Allah and His Messenger, then indeed, we have prepared for the disbelievers a blaze.
وَلِلَّهِ مُلْكُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ يَغْفِرُ لِمَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيُعَذِّبُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا.
And to Allah belongs the dominion of the heavens and the earth. He forgives whom He wills and punishes whom He wills. And ever is Allah forgiving and merciful.
سيقول المخلفون إذا انطلقتم إلى مغانم لتأخذوها ذرونا نتبعكم يريدون أن يبدلوا كلام الله قل لن تتبعونا كَذَلِكُمْ قَالَ اللَّهُ مِنْ قَبْلِ فَسَيَقُولُونَ بَلْ تَحْسُدُونَنَا بَلْ كَانُوا لَا يَفْقَهُونَ إِلَّا قَلِيلًا.
Those who remained behind will say when you set out toward the war booty to take it, let us follow you. They wish to change the words of Allah. Say, never will you follow us. Thus did Allah say before. So they will say, rather you envy us. But in fact, they were not understanding, except a little.
قُلْ لِلْمُخَلَّفِينَ مِنَ الْأَعْرَابِ سَتُدْعَوْنَ إِلَىٰ قَوْمٍ أُولِي بَأْسٍ شَدِيدٍ تُقَاتِلُونَهُمْ أَوْ يُسْلِمُونَ فَإِن تُطِيعُوا يُؤْتِكُمُ اللَّهُ أَجْرًا حَسَنًا وَإِن تَتَوَلَّوْا كَمَا تَوَلَّيْتُم مِّن قَبْلُ يُعَذِّبْكُمْ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا.
Say to those who remained behind of the Bedouins, you will be called to face a people of great military might. You may fight them, or they will submit. So if you obey, Allah will give you a good reward. But if you turn away, as you turned away before, He will punish you with a painful punishment.
لَيْسَ عَلَى الْأَعْمَى حَرَجٌ وَلَا عَلَى الْأَعْرَجِ حَرَجٌ وَلَا عَلَى الْمَرِيضِ حَرَجٌ وَمَنْ يُطِعِ اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ يُدْخِلْهُ جَنَّاتٍ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهَا الْأَنْهَارُ وَمَنْ يَتَوَلَّ يُعَذِّبْهُ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا.
There is not upon the blind any guilt, or upon the lame any guilt, or upon the ill any guilt, for remaining behind. And whoever obeys Allah and His Messenger, He will admit him to gardens, beneath which rivers flow. But whoever turns away, He will punish him with a painful punishment.
لَقَدْ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ عَنِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ إِذْ يُبَايِعُونَكَ تَحْتَ الشَّجَرَةِ فَعَلِمَ مَا فِي قُلُوبِهِمْ فَأَنزَلَ السَّكِينَةَ عَلَيْهِمْ وَأَثَابَهُمْ فَتْحًا قَرِيبًا.
Certainly was Allah pleased with the believers when they pledged allegiance to you, O Muhammad, under the tree. And He knew what was in their hearts. So He sent down tranquility upon them and rewarded them with an imminent conquest.
وَمَغَانِمَ كَثِيرَةً يَأْخُذُونَهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا.
And much war booty which they will take. And ever is Allah exalted in might and wise.
وعدكم الله مغانم كثيرة تأخذونها فعجل لكم هذه وكف أيدي الناس عنكم ولتكون آية للمؤمنين ويهديكم صراطا مستقيما.
Allah has promised you much booty that you will take in the future, and has hastened for you this victory, and withheld the hands of people from you, that it may be a sign for the believers, and that He may guide you to a straight path.
وَأُخْرَى لَمْ تَقْدِرُوا عَلَيْهَا قَدْ أَحَاطَ اللَّهُ بِهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرًا.
And He promises other victories that you were so far unable to realize, which Allah has already encompassed. And ever is Allah over all things competent.
وَلَوْ قَاتَلَكُمُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا لَوَلَّوُوا الْأَدْبَارَ ثُمَّ لَا يَجِدُونَ وَلِيًّا وَلَا نَصِيرًا.
And if those Makkans who disbelieve had fought you, they would have turned their backs retreating. Then they would not find a protector or a helper.
سُنَّةَ اللَّهِ الَّتِي قَدْ خَلَتْ مِنْ قَبْلِ وَلَنْ تَجِدَ لِسُنَّةِ اللَّهِ تَبْدِيلًا.
This is the established way of Allah, which has occurred before. And never will you find in the way of Allah any change.
وَهُوَ الَّذِي كَفَّ أَيْدِيَهُمْ عَنْكُمْ وَأَيْدِيَكُمْ عَنْهُمْ بِبَطْنِ مَكَّةَ مِنْ بَعْدِ أَنْ أَظْفَرَكُمْ عَلَيْهِمْ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِمَا تَعْمَلُونَ بَصِيرًا.
And it is He who withheld their hands from you and your hands from them within the area of Makkah after He caused you to overcome them. And ever is Allah of what you do seeing.
هم الذين كفروا وصدوكم عن المسجد الحرام والهدي معكوفا أن يبلغ محله ولولا رجال مؤمنون ونساء مؤمنات لم تعلموهم أن تطؤوهم فتصيبكم منهم معرة بغير علم ليدخل الله في رحمته من يشاء لَوْ تَزَيَّلُوا لَعَذَّبْنَا الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْهُمْ عَذَابًا أَلِيمًا.
They are the ones who disbelieved and obstructed you from Al-Masjid al-Haram, while the offering was prevented from reaching its place of sacrifice. And if not for believing men and believing women whom you did not know, that you might trample, i.e. kill them, and there would befall you because of them dishonor without your knowledge, you would have been permitted to enter Makkah. This was so that Allah might admit to His mercy whom He willed. If they had been apart from them, we would have punished those who disbelieved among them with painful punishment.
إِذْ جَعَلَ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا فِي قُلُوبِهِمُ الْحَمِيَّةَ حَمِيَّةَ الْجَاهِلِيَّةِ فَأَنْزَلَ اللَّهُ سَكِينَتَهُ عَلَى رَسُولِهِ وَعَلَى الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَأَلْزَمَهُمْ كَلِمَةَ التَّقْوَى وَكَانُوا أَحَقَّ بِهَا وَأَهْلَهَا وَكَانَ اللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمًا.
When those who disbelieved had put into their hearts chauvinism, the chauvinism of the time of ignorance. But Allah sent down His tranquility upon His Messenger and upon the believers and imposed upon them the word of righteousness. And they were more deserving of it and worthy of it. And ever is Allah of all things knowing.
لَقَدْ صَدَقَ اللَّهُ رَسُولَهُ الرُّؤْيَا بِالْحَقِّ لَتَدْخُلُنَّ الْمَسْجِدَ الْحَرَامَ إِنْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ آمِنِينَ مُحَلِّقِينَ رُؤُوسَكُمْ وَمُقَصِّرِينَ لَا تَخَافُونَ. فَعَلِمَ مَا لَمْ تَعْلَمُوا فَجَعَلَ مِنْ دُونِ ذَٰلِكَ فَتْحًا قَرِيبًا.
Certainly has Allah showed to His Messenger the vision, i.e. dream, in truth. You will surely enter Al-Masjid al-Haram, if Allah wills, in safety, with your heads shaved and your hair shortened, not fearing anyone. He knew what you did not know, and has arranged before that a conquest near at hand.
هُوَ الَّذِي أَرْسَلَ رَسُولَهُ بِالْهُدَى وَدِينِ الْحَقِّ لِيُظْهِرَهُ عَلَى الدِّينِ كُلِّهِ وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ شَهِيدًا.
It is He who sent His Messenger with guidance and the religion of truth to manifest it over all religion. And sufficient is Allah as witness.
Muhammadur Rasulullah wal-ladhina ma'ahu ashidda'u 'alal-kuffari ruhama'u baynahum tarahum rukkan sujjadan yabtaghuna fadlan minallahi wa ridwana. سيماهم في وجوههم من أثر السجود ذلك مثلهم في التوراة ومثلهم في الإنجيل كزرع أخرج شطأه فآزره فاستغلظ فاستوى على سوقه يعجب الزراع ليغيظ بهم الكفار وعد الله الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات منهم مغفرة وأجرا عظيما.
Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and those with him are forceful against the disbelievers, merciful among themselves. You see them bowing and prostrating in prayer, seeking bounty from Allah and His pleasure. Their sign is in their faces from the effect of prostration, i.e. prayer. That is their description in the Torah. And their description in the Gospel is as a plant which produces its offshoots and strengthens them, so they grow firm and stand upon their stalks, delighting the sowers. So that He, i.e. Allah, may enrage by them the disbelievers. Allah has promised those who believe and do righteous deeds among them forgiveness and a great reward.